Hi, this is Tony with Domo University. In this video, we're going to talk about how to move, copy, or duplicate cards in Domo and show you the differences in those three functions. If I go to the card options, we'll see that move and copy are listed together, and that can be a bit confusing. If I click on Move Copy, it brings up this dialog box. This Select Pages field is where you choose which page or pages you want to copy or move cards to. But you'll notice I am unable to remove it from the current page. That's because this page is locked, and only the owner or an admin can make changes to it. So moving a card from this page is not allowed. Therefore, my only option here is to copy the card. Let me show you another example. This sales analysis page is not locked. So even though I don't own it, if I click Move Copy in one of these cards, I have the option of deleting it from the Pages field. So I can choose whether I want to move or copy this card. If I add my overview page to this field, this card would continue to live on the sales analysis page and would be copied to my overview page. However, if I delete the sales analysis page from this field, now the card will be moved to my overview page and will no longer live on the sales analysis page. So, in the first example, because the page is locked, moving a card from the page is not allowed, so the only option is to copy the card. Again, in our second example, because the page is not locked, I can choose either option. Remember, you can move or copy cards to pages that are unlocked or to pages that you own. However, an admin can move or copy cards anywhere. So I'll click Save, and you'll see that the cards disappear from this page. I'll click on my overview page, and here it is. So we've successfully moved this card. Now if I go to my Card Options menu and click Move and Copy again, and I leave my overview page in this field and add the sales analysis page, when I click Save, a copy of this card will also live on the sales analysis page. So that's the difference between how you move and copy cards. Let's talk about copied cards for a second. If I go to this card on the sales analysis page and I make a change in Analyzer, for example, my chart type, and click Save, when I look at this card in the overview page, the change is reflected there as well. So any change made to any copy of a card will be reflected in all of the instances of that card. Now let's say you want to copy a card that someone else built, but you want to be able to edit and make changes without affecting their instance of that card. To do this, you will have to duplicate the card. You must be an editor, privileged, or admin user in order to duplicate cards. To duplicate a card, select Save As. Now I can rename the card, change the description if I want, and then choose the page where I want the duplicate card to reside. For this example, I'm going to leave it on the overview page. Now, if I edit my new card in Analyzer, and then, for example, add some color rules to this card, when we come back to the overview page, you'll see it did not affect the original card that we duplicated. Only my new card shows the changes. Save As is also accessible in the Card Details view under the Card Options menu and here in Analyzer. So hopefully, now you have a better understanding of moving, copying, and duplicating cards in Domo.